Okay, hey guys, it's your girl Arla. Today I'm gonna be doing another snack crate. So let's open it and dig in. It is from Brazil. So can't really read. There you go. So let's open the package. How much tape has been on this? Okay, there we go. So they have some of these. They have a lip and a chip tongue. Whoever has a chip tongue, just tell me, please. These are called Ruffles. Guys, this is kind of like a dog treat, kind of, because the size, and it is called Finny, whatever you call it, double stripe, you know, if you know what it is. And then here's these cheesy chips. They kind of like something that I forgot what they're called, but yeah. They're so little. They look little in there. Now, here is some. Whoa. I cannot read that because it's in Brazil. Guys, if y'all know how to read this, down below, subscribe. Then I got this kind of chocolate muffin that's hard. Okay. Then we have this peel stop. I got it. Sorry about that, guys. It's called Pit Stop. The package looks so cute. I'm gonna stand up for y'all. Sit down a little bit. So here is the same thing as this. It says the same thing. And they're called Finny. And it has little ice creams. Woohoo! I love ice cream. And then here's some chocolate. More chocolate. More chocolate. It's white chocolate. Some more chocolate. I'm gonna be hyper today. And then here is some strawberry chocolate. They're so yummy, but I only can't have them. And here are these little gummy things, I think. So let's, yeah, let's see if we have all of it. Okay, we have all of it. Now let's start digging in. The first thing I want to start with is this kind of dog treat. Where do we? I think it's a dog treat. Okay. So here it is. Same thing as this package right there. And there's a stuff inside of it. But it's supposed to be brown, but okay. Let's bite into it if it's disgusting. Pretty good. It's kind of, no. It's like a dog treat. I can't chew it. I'm gonna eat. But this is called, because I know what it says. It's a hard open. It is disgusting. It's peanut butter. This is what it says.
It says peanut butter.
But it's disgusting. I don't like it. Yeah. Now we're gonna try these gummy, whatever. It's called Seven Bellow.
Whatever you pronounce.
Okay, now let's try it. They're pink. They look kind of like gums, I think. So that's hard. It's so hard. It tastes like gum kind of when you like suck on it. But when you chew it, I can't even chew anything. Oh God, hot. Can't even chew it. Nothing to it. So they're hard. It took forever. Oh my God, please help me. Then now we're gonna eat some of these ice creams.
See.
These ice creams. So this one's disgusting. I got a swirl. Bubblegum. Green one is so disgusting. I don't judge, but I like ice cream. This one tastes like a mint.
Green bean mint. Lettuce mint. Just mint.
That was a two. Yep, cotton candy. Get everything right. Because I'm moving to the next one, so. So, we're going to try. I'm going to try the big one. Big ones are my favorite. Because I like to get hyper. Don't judge, but if you all do, subscribe. Mamma mia. Oh. I thought it was going to be all together. Like it said on here. Ooh, but it looks pretty. Really yummy. Ooh, excuse me. Ooh. The chocolate inside. I can tell you, this right here is yummy.
So next one I'm gonna pick. Let's open these lips. I call these. I have a lip on it. Get it? Y'all get it when you grow up. Like I always say. Mamma mia, potato chips. Oh gosh. It is disgusting. Hey guys, I got some water stuff in case this. These chips may pass out. They just taste disgusting. Oh my god. Don't judge me, but give me a chip, please. Ooh, this is how I put all my hair. Okay, guys. So now I'm gonna open my favorite chocolate. Strawberry. Okay. Open this thing. But how can we open it when the package is laid on you? Lord help me. Oh. Whoa, dude. Pretty.
Wow,
them pool. But that's strawberry. The inside of it is strawberry jelly. See? I need to come here. This is so yummy. The next one we're gonna try is this. Are they disgusting just like those other chips? I'm passing out and leaving. Bye. I was talking to her. On the bottom of the bag. Sorry guys, but that is disgusting. Oh, that chip was disgusting. Okay. Let's get started to the other one. Let's start with this one. All chocolates. This one's coconut. Okay, let's see what it looks like. What the? Oh my god. This one's a little scratch money. Okay, it looks so pretty. It looks so yummy too. Guys, I'm kind of doo turd right now. I look like doo doo turd. You guys see that doo turd I just pooped out of my hand? It's a doodle turd. Let's get started. Guys, that doodle turd was yummy. It's coconut doodle turd. I don't know why I said doodle turd, but. Don't judge. Don't judge what guys cover. But yeah. Whew. Okay, let's try these. My yummy crackers I got. Blah, blah. Like it. One, two, three, this way. Are you going to your ice cream bucket? Blah. It's disgusting. I'm never trying that again. A black doodle turd. Ready? What kind of caramel is this? What kind of color is this? Okay, guys, this is the last one, and I forgot to show the stickers. And it has sushi, I think. Guys, if y'all know, is that sushi? Comment down below if it's. It's Nani. It's a. Start eating it. Let's start it. There we go. Okay, guys, that was disgusting. This is the last one. Bye, guys. Love you and subscribe. Love you.